bankers get their bonuses, the rich get their tax loopholes, and then the government has the audacity, right, to say that we're all in this together? Listen, we go in the house, we teach them a lesson, and we put it online.
Are you nervous?
My God, he's a person.
Can you hear me?
Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
What the hell is this?
Mum, this is Glenn.
He's much better looking than in those photos you sent.
We're getting married and you can either like it or lump it. How about that?
There's not going to be a wedding.
I've already put the money down for the finger buffet.
My daughter is not marrying some oik.
We are here because you are a banker. You and others like you gambled and lost. The country bailed you out and the debt was burdened by the poor and the vulnerable. Tonight you will have to gamble as you have done before, but no longer will it be our lives. It will be yours.
Dad!
Ready?
Need this much stuff.
I've worked bloody hard for everything I've got.
You're fucking this up!